fucking gates, bitch. I'll never forget when Beyonce called to bail me out.